Hello and welcome, dear Astarians. Welcome here and now. It is wonderful to see those who I can see, to feel those who can be felt, and to simply be in the presence of the Lord with everyone. This is Astara's Meditation and Mindfulness, and I am Head Reverend Dr. Gold, and I am here to be of service to Astara. And we will invoke with the prayer of power found in Astara's Book of Life, First Degree. Great Architect of the Universe, may I be a channel through which the Holy Ones approach the world. May I be a center for the radiation of thy power. Teach me to travel light, that I may better gain the heights. Break the bonds that bind. Teach me to give of myself entirely to thy service, to attune myself to thy will. Teach me to lay down the small personal life for the greater cosmic life, and to love with the love of God. Om. And so as this is Astara's Meditation and Mindfulness, the question is, what is mindfulness? What is mindfulness? Why are we here? Why does Astara teach mindfulness? The true meaning of mindfulness means the emptying of random thoughts. The emptying of random thoughts, the emptying of urgent thoughts, and filling the mind with one thought. One thought, only one. The mind is then so filled with the one thought that there is no place to move. There's no place for other thoughts. This is mindfulness. It is total concentration. Mindfulness is achieving the faculty of exclusive attention. And when you achieve the faculty of exclusive attention, you are in a state of mindfulness. Now, there is a further state than this. Say you are in a state of mindfulness, and the one thought happens to be the thought of Christ. Beyond the state of mindfulness is merging into the one thought itself. And this is called samyam. Samyam. Samyam is from Sanatan Dharma, which is yoga or yoga. And it is Sanskrit. Samyam is Sanskrit. Samyam is the merging of the subject and object. So in samyam, you become the object. The subject and the object become one. This is when you merge into the Christ consciousness. There is a merging, there is a becoming of the Christ. The Christ fills your cup and your cup overfloweth. And at this stage, the merging into the one thought, into the Christ, this is called soulfulness. So we have mindfulness, the faculty of exclusive attention. Once the faculty of exclusive attention is attained, then we merge into the one thought. We merge into the single thought. We merge the subject and object, which is samyam. And this state, this merging, is called soulfulness. And to get to soulfulness, you need either the blessings and the grace of the Satguru, any Satguru, or you need to first enter mindfulness. So to get to soulfulness, to get to the point of union, of yoga, yoga means yoke to yoke, union between the Atman and the Brahman, the individual and the Lord, right? So to get to a state of soulfulness, to get to a state of union, to get to a state where Christ becomes me, Christ becomes you. To get into that soulfulness state, we need either the blessings and the grace of a Satguru, any Satguru, or we need to first enter mindfulness through practice, and then through practice, we enter soulfulness. And so, dear ones, as I am no Satguru, today we're going to practice mindfulness to get closer to soulfulness. And together, we will pray and we will ask for the blessings and for the mercy and for the grace of all the Satgurus, all those that have come before and come back down to teach. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We give thanks. We give thanks. We give thanks. And so today we will practice Lama Yoga. We'll practice Lama Yoga with a mantra. This mantra will further the faculty of exclusive attention. This mantra is the title. It's the title of one of the Astarian, one in the Astarian hierarchy. This is the title of Rama. All the masters in the Astarian hierarchy, Master Christ, Master Zosar, Master Rama, Master Kutumi, these are names, but these are also titles. These are titles that were bestowed upon them by the Lord, by the Supreme God, okay? So these are titles. And so we will be chanting silently the name of Rama, right? Rama is a two-syllable word. And we'll be chanting that while we do Lama Yoga to increase the faculty of exclusive attention. And as we do that, as we chant, as we do Lama Yoga, it will increase our attunement, increase our resonance, increase our vibration with Rama. So if you recall Lama Yoga, okay, what do? We inhale up. Inhale through the nose, and then we exhale down. Inhale up through the nose, exhale down through the mouth. Okay, second phase. As we inhale up, we will chant Ra, R-A. As we inhale up, we will chant Ra. And as we exhale down, we will chant Ma, M-A, Ma. We will inhale Ra, Ra. Exhale down, Ma, Ma. Okay. Now I'm chanting this out loud to demonstrate it's much stronger if you chant it silently though. So we inhale through our nose up, and silently through the entire exhale, we will be chanting Ra. So this, as when you practice, will be silent. So it'll go Ra, hold, Ma, hold, and then we repeat. But when we're actually practicing, it'll sound and look like this. Because it's a silent chant, okay? So we'll be practicing Lama Yoga, as I'm sure you recall, in sets of seven, and we'll be chanting Rama. And this will be a practice to get closer to the state of mindfulness. And our single thought today will be Rama, Lord Rama. Thank you, Lord Rama. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Rama. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Rama. Thank you. Okay, so get comfortable. If you need, move around in your chair. Okay, become comfy. If you're laying down, you may want to sit up. The aim is to sit with the spine straight. So this is comfortable meditation posture. Comfortable meditation posture. Simply sit with the spine erect, with the spine straight. Okay, and we will start. Okay, we're going to bring our chin to our chest. We're going to exhale. Okay, chin to the chest. We're going to chant, silently chant Ram as we go up. So inhale, Ra. Exhale, Ma. Inhale, Ram. Exhale. Ma. Inhale. Ra. 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 Exhale. Ma. Come to neutral position with your head. Neutral position. Close your eyes. Close your eyes and look up. Keep the eyelids closed and look up. 45 degree angle. Be still and be aware. I am surrounded by the pure white light of Rama. Only good shall come to me. Only good shall go from me. I give thanks. I give thanks. I give thanks. Focus on the third eye. Be still. Be aware. Open your eyes. If you have questions, you can put them in the chat. I'll address them. Chin down. We're going to inhale up, chanting Ra. Exhale down, chanting Ma. Inhale up, Ra. Exhale down, 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 Ma. Inhale up. Inhale up, Ra. Exhale down, Ma. Inhale up, Ra. Exhale down, Ma. Head to neutral position. Be still. Be aware. Close your eyes. Be aware of the third eye center. I am surrounded by the pure white light of Ra Ma. Only good shall come to me. Only good shall go from me. I give thanks. I give thanks. I give thanks. Bring your head to neutral. Exhale. Chin to the chest. We're going to inhale up, chanting Ra. Exhale down, chanting Ma. Inhale Ra. Exhale Ma. Inhale, Ra. Exhale, 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 Ma. Be still. Be aware. I am surrounded by the pure white light of Rama. Only good can come to me. Only good shall go from me. I give thanks. I give thanks. I give thanks. Be aware of the third eye. Head to neutral position, chin to the chest, exhale, inhale Ra, exhale Ma. Ra, Ma. Ra, Ma, Ra, Ma. Ra. Ma. Ra. Ma. Ra. Ma. Close your eyes. Be still. Be aware. Ram. Ma. Rama. El. El. Ra. Ma. Ra. Ma. Be aware of your navel. Be aware of your navel. Place your awareness on the center of your navel. Be aware of the base of the spine. Be aware of the soles of the feet. Place your attention on the soles of the feet. Imagine the center of the earth and place your awareness on the center of the earth. Let Mother Earth be blessed. Let Mother Earth be healed. Let Mother Earth be regenerated rejuvenated and revitalized. Blessings to the beloved earth. To Master Rama, we thank you. Master Rama, we thank you. Master Rama, we thank you to the Supreme Lord, to the Supreme Lord God, thank you. Thank you with your blessings. Thank you with your emissaries. Thank you with your Mahavatars and Avatars, Mahavadhuts and Avadhuts, Mahasiddhis and Siddhis. Thank you with the Paramahansas. Thank you with the blessings. Thank you with the Arhats. Thank you with your blessings and thank you with your grace. Thank you, thank you. We are your humble servants. Bless the deepest desires of our hearts that we may form union with thee, that we may give up the small personal self for the greater cosmic love. Om.